Hi, I wanted to take about 90 seconds or so to talk to you about 5 reasons why it makes sense to centralize printing in an organization and to provide it as a service. And actually, that's a good cue for the first reason. IT and printing as part of that are a service. It's something that should be delivered to users and they just connect to it, use it whenever they need to, don't whenever they don't. And services are run centrally, they're provided centrally, it's not something that's done on the user's devices. The second reason is that printer drivers are one of the few dinosaurs that are left in the IT industry. You're much better off centralizing those, giving them their dedicated playground rather than managing them on individual users' devices where you then have to provide drivers for the different operating systems in the environment, making sure the configurations are accurate, rolling out new drivers when new printers come into the environment and so forth. And that kind of gets us into the third reason. It's much easier than you think it is, both from a user and an IT perspective. And then the next reason is that it really doesn't need as much resources as you think it might. In a normal type of environment, you need to dedicate about 20% or so of each computing device to printing just in case it needs to be available. What makes a lot more sense is to do that centrally and provide all the computing power, the networking power that might be needed for printing at any given moment from a central service so that you can scale that to exactly what is needed in the environment rather than having a plethora of computing just sitting around in case one particular user might need to print. And then last but not least, ThinPrint has high availability and load balancing for both the server and the client or branch office side so that you can ensure that the print service is always available. And in addition to that, ThinPrint offers encryption options. It offers authenticate to print options. In that whole scenario, you have something that's generally secure. All those are great reasons to look into centralizing printing if you're not doing that already, or if you're already providing centralized printing, ThinPrint has great options to make that better, make it a lot more cost effective, make it easier. So come talk to us, please.